Hello, Mr. Remo Röntgen from the Nordiska. You are managing director and second generation of the, in contrast to all expectations, German textile manufacturing company. Can you give us a short introduction to the history of the company, Neo Nordiska?
Yes, I will do. Welcome, Nora and Architonic at Neo Nordiska. Neo Nordiska is a family company. We are based, our head office is based in the triangle between Hamburg, Berlin and Hannover, and it's founded by my father Heinz Röntgen, and nowadays it's driven by the mother, the sister, and two other brothers. So five of us are in the management, and so it's a real family company.
As far as I understand, the women of your company are also the designers, the textile designers, or partly?
Yes, Dieter Hansel Röntgen, Sibylla Hansel and Alice Pieper are our design team. So each of our 600 designs, more than 6,000 variations, is designed by them. We also work with freelance designers, but the decision is done mainly by this team and the family.
So, and the headquarter is based in this famous triangle, but you're a textile editor. That means that you have subcontractors, manufacturers all around the world who produce for you.
Yes, that's clear. We have the idea, we make the design, the creation, and we are, I think I can say we are very well known for this because we receive not only a lot of awards, more than 250s of these international awards. We also more or less in each famous hotel brand group, we in the hotel rooms or in the lobbies, in the spaces, and a lot of famous restaurants and so on are on our reference list, and a lot of flagship stores.
And in which countries do you produce? Is it does it depend on the textile, on the technique, or how do you choose your manufacturers?
We are working at the top high end of the market, so very high quality, very innovative materials. We are very famous for the techniques, for the yarn itself can be innovative, but then also how to weave it can be in a special process. Sometimes we call it kitchens. We go to cook it in 5-6 kitchens to receive the final result, and that's mainly in Central West Europe. But for instance, we are also not only fire retardant articles like for the project for architects, we also have a lot of residential projects. So silks are mainly from India and Thailand.
Can you give us a short introduction into some of your textiles and maybe also some classical textiles and new ones?
Yes, it's best idea to go to the product. So that's fabric, which is a little bit the design roots. It's a stripe. We are famous because of our Scandinavian design in one line that we implemented every year new interesting design products. It's a new article, and it's fire retardant. And for instance, this just juiced. It's not opened, but it will be opened soon in Royal Monceau in Paris. It's and Philip Stark used this for all the hotel shares so far I know. The next fabric I want to show you is called Batu CS. CS stands for fire retardancy, so it's a product which can be used perfectly in public projects. And we are a little bit proud on this because this innovative material, especially the yarn and then the weaving technique to put it in a net structure. It's a bulk yarn, 3 meter wide, so usable without sewing. So it's very nice Venetian effect. It's a very elegant, minimalized look. And a little bit proud we are that we get for this fabric on the last IMM Furniture Fair the Material Award. And in the meantime, the red dot, best of the best, and just on this Monday, we received information that we will receive the design prize from Germany in silver in next February. So it's a very honored fabric, but already also very well working in the contract business. And we're also very known for a great variation of nets. So also here, we are using innovative materials coming sometimes from the technical industry, This is also a fabric used in projects with Patrizia Occhiola, also like Cisnet. And so that's why we are very much used also in public buildings for banks, which not to which like to have in glass facades the view, good view outside. In the meantime, we have an acoustic effect with such a fabric. That's why a lot of architects use it for company and public buildings, net fabrics. But we also can produce haute couture fabrics. So that is a pure high class Belgium linen. We print it with silver, we cut it, and the cuttings with special machines, but by hand, are woven to this article called network. Next article to show you how we can use very special techniques is called Escriba, and that's so-called raffia yarn, which it's a polyester, but in a mixture with a linen. And so we put a heat, but only at the point where you can see the structure, the design. And this heat make a shrinkage on the linen, and through this shrinkage you get a three-dimensional effect with the polyester yarn. You can
backside
the camera very well, but because it's very microfiber technique, but included. But through we shrink it here, and that gives this little holes, which give us on the other side the structure of the three-dimensional effect of this design. And from the newest collection, it's a big nature trend. In the industry now, I mean, not only in fabric, everywhere we have to think about this. And so the idea here is to have something which is fire retardant, but through a very special yarn and color mix of this net fabric to give a more nature impression, which you can use in public spaces through the fire retardancy.
Thank you for this introduction and for this this show. Yeah, and have a good architect.
Welcome. Thank you so much.